to Imani's World. So today I am going actual skydiving. And when I say actual skydiving, I mean I'm really jumping out of a plane. And every time I think about it, I've been thinking about it all week. Every time I think about it, I get so nervous. All of my insides feel like it's about to go up. Like when don't you know how roller coasters and stuff? Like that is how I've been feeling all week. But today is the actual day that we jump from a plane. So, oh my goodness, I'm going to take you guys on this journey with me. When I'm jumping out of the plane, I'm going to record it, everything. So, guys, I'm so scared. Just going to say a little prayer. I pray in Jesus' name that I make it down safe and that I don't die doing this. I do not plan this to be my death. So, all right, I will see you guys in my next destination. Hey world, so right now I just made it to the skydiving place. I'm waiting on the person who invited me. Like, why isn't he here before I'm here? But anyways, I am so ready, so excited, so hungry, all at the same time. So I don't know whether eating before I jump is a good idea or if it might be the best idea, but I don't know. I never done this before, so I guess I'm gonna find out today. But I'm not gonna eat. I'm gonna eat after I jump, especially since everything is closed anyway. Like, it's like 9, everything opens around like 10. So I mean, yeah, I'm just gonna be sitting here for a while, but I'm just so nervous. And actually, I'm not even nervous. I'm hungry. But I know that once I get on that plane, I'm going to be so nervous. So, yeah. I just can't wait for you all to see everything. But, all right, y'all. See y'all when I get inside. Said a prayer earlier, but now I have to say a prayer for me and my brother because we're both jumping on this plane. And I just pray that we don't die, because this is not how I planned my death to be. So I'm just praying that this all goes smoothly. Okay, y'all, peace. So I'm like very excited for this. I don't even think it's gonna really be that bad. Do y'all like my outfit? It's a jumpsuit. But I don't think it's gonna be that bad. I really do think that when I jump, it's gonna be okay. You know what I'm saying? I'm going with the instructor. I think it's gonna be safe. I think it's gonna be cool. I am gonna be scared to jump out. I'm not saying I'm not gonna be scared, but still, like, I think it's gonna be fine. I think it's gonna be all right. You know what I'm saying? Like, people jump out of a plane all the time. So.
Ready to die? I mean, fly? I mean, right. Get high? I mean, go.
Alrighty, Imani. Welcome to Skydive Baltimore. How are we doing today?
I'm doing awesome. And I'm so excited.
This is your first time?
Yes, it's my very first time.
Whose idea was this?
It was my friend's idea for his birthday, so that's why I'm here.
Game on. Would you have any messages you want to send out to friends and family?
I love you all.
You ready to go?
I'll see you at the bottom. Phew. That's fun up there.
We'll be right back.
I like the way you jumped out.
How was that?
It was so
good job. Would you do it again?
Yeah, I would. Good.
All right, y'all, so I just got off the plane and I feel so amazing. But let me tell y'all the experience I had. Like, I was like, go back. I don't want to do, go back. I was like, go back. And the next thing you know, okay, so there has to be an instructor behind it. Man, I'm telling y'all, he ain't waste no time. I was like, go back. He's literally scoot up and jumped out. And I was just like, oh my goodness, like, he didn't even give me no time to breathe. It was no time to nothing. You know what I'm saying? It was just, he just like, when we got down, he started talking to me. He was like, I couldn't waste no time with you because you would have changed your mind and I didn't want that. So I just went on ahead and jumped. But I made it safely. And I am so happy. It was just so fun. And I want to do it again with the same instructor because he was awesome. It was amazing. He stood up and jumped. So, y'all, it's about great. But I have to eat something because I'm really hungry and I did not eat before this. So, I will see y'all at the next destination. So, I forgot to email even. But I ordered, we're at the BB Barbecue Mission. BBQ Mission. Y'all, there's some on my lap. Y'all, it's good. It is actually good. This is my first time here. I've heard of it before, but I've never been here. And it's good. Their tea is unsweet, even though I got sweet. I don't know what's going on in that department. But the food is good. The drink, I don't know. But the food is good. Oh my gosh, y'all. Today was such an experience. I love it.
I didn't even know they had macaroni.
A very successful day, I would say that. But I'm gonna show you mine.